building sustained a lot of broken glass and damage to the entry area for the building. Fortunately, nobody was on the sidewalk. Firefighters went through the debris, made sure we didn't have anybody there.